Everyone likes a video without a background noise. It's also pleasant to hear that audio or a video without a hiss or a buzz or anything like that. Today, I found the best alternative for the Audacity software in Android. Yes, it's not fake, it's completely true. So, without wasting much time, let's get started. Hey everyone, it's the Android.Tech here, and in this video I'm going to show you something YouTubers have been searching for, and it's the Audacity app for Android. As we know, Audacity is an awesome software designed for Windows, which most of the YouTubers use for removing the unnecessary background noises. Unfortunately, there is no such application created for Android. Recently, I searched up everywhere in the Google for the Audacity app for Android, but I found nothing. Suddenly, while looking up for more audio editing apps, I found an app which is similar to Audacity. It's a great alternative for the original Audacity software and has a lot of features just like Audacity has. The name of the app is Donim Audio Editor. There are two versions, so one is the free version and the second one is obviously the paid version, which has all the features. I'll also provide a link in the description of the paid version APK. So please go ahead and give a like to my video. So at first, using this app is a bit complicated, but it becomes easy gradually. First, we have to choose a recording or a sound which we want to edit. After choosing, just open it and click on the option located in the right corner of the screen. Select the option effects and you can see a lot of effects present there. There are many effects like Audacity has. Now go down a bit and then tap on the noise reduction button. Select the noise profile which you wanna remove the background noise. After that, just adjust the three things as it is given. You can just adjust the sound level on your own. Just make sure the frequency smoother is always 150. Click on it and boom, the unnecessary noise gets removed. If your sound seems too low to be heard, then go up and then click on the amplify option, then increase up the volume. There are other options too, like equalizer, compressor, leveler, echo, and many others, which you can do on your own. I guess this can help you out, or those people who don't use Audacity in Windows, Mac, or any other operating system. So, it's the Android.Tech, Sayudh Mukherjee signing out right now.